I'm really fucking busy all the time. Each and every waking moment I assign vital tasks that I must do, more important than you. Oh, I'm really fucking busy all the time. Yes, I'm really fucking busy all the time. Though I try not to complain much or to whine, it's a personal assault, and it's probably your fault that I'm really fucking busy all the time. Why can't you people understand? I'm a very, very busy man. I've got more important things to do. I can't sit around being normal just like you, 'cause I'm really fucking busy all the time. Aiming for perfection's not a crime. It's not procrastination or excessive masturbation. I'm just really fucking busy all the time. Oh, I'm really fucking busy all the time. And the way that I am treated, it's a crime. All the hours that God sends me, I am in a constant frenzy. Yes, I'm really fucking busy all the time. Why can't you people understand? I'm working hard to achieve my master plan. I've got more important things to do than being normal. Nobody's like you. I'm really fucking busy all the time. There ain't a single moment that I call mine. People ring me day and night, spouting bullshit left and right. Yes, I'm really fucking busy all the time. Oh, I'm really fucking busy all the time. Didn't you see my PowerPoint slides? They're sublime. Stuck in meetings every day, I just love it though I say that I'm really fucking busy all the time. Can't everybody understand? I'm a very, very, very busy man. I've got fucking more important things to do than wasting time with normal nobodies like you. Really fucking busy all the time.
I really would, but I'm afraid it's just not gonna happen. Not this week, probably not even next week. I've got lots of meetings this week. I've got a presentation on Tuesday and Wednesday, and another presentation to prepare for the sales conference. So let me pencil you in for the 24th, and I'll email you the Excel and the PowerPoints. Okay.